Hello, we are coming to you live today. This is Angel. Most of you know Angel. Say hi. She put on her best dress today. We'll show Instagram first. Her festive holiday dress with a fur coat. Don't worry, she doesn't have a lot of clothes. And here she is for the Facebook audience. There's her pink bow and fur collar. Angel, say hello. Tell them there's hope for the holidays. Yay! So Angel's gonna go now, and we're gonna sing a bit. This broadcast is especially dedicated to my Grief Share friends. Grief Share is an amazing program. It is nationwide, well, worldwide. There are meetings all over the place. And one of the things that they share is during the holidays, you need to have a plan when you've had a loss. I guess I should back up. Sometimes I tell the end of the story first. But, so when you experience a loss of someone you love, and you know, most of my family has gone on to be with the Lord, and so it's very strange. I probably won't see my daughter this year for Christmas, or my brother. Hi, Mike. Love you, Crystal. Anyway, it's weird being here in California, and it just kind of re-triggered a few things with loss. So I thought of you guys. They say to share, make sure you don't isolate. That's what you really feel like doing, is isolating. So I thought of this song. Yeah, they say don't isolate, and also share your gifts. Get out and bless somebody else. Not to ignore your feelings, but to not let your feelings just completely take over your life. Like, have grieving time set aside, but then get out and share your gift, because everyone has an original gift. Everyone's an original and has something really special to share with the world. So it's important to not forget that, right? So we're not isolating today, and we're sharing our gift. So this is a song that I've always really liked. I was told, I used to sing it in high school, and I was told, stop singing this song because it's about heroin. Well, I love the song, and I think it has an awesome message, and who knows where we'll go. You guys know these are always really spontaneous. And I'm gonna start with, when you're weary, feeling small. Ever have those days? When tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Times get rough,
don't give up. I'll be there for you, don't give in. You're still here for a reason. Your life matters. Reach out and reach up. Reach out and reach up. Sail on, silver girl. Sail on by. 'Cause your time has come. Your time is now. No matter what you're going through this holiday season, the time is now for you to shine during this holiday season. Just give what you have and don't pull back. It's your time.
Say that one again. All your dreams are on their way. It's not over. A chapter of your life may have changed, but it's not over. I'm going back, 'cause your time has come. Let's think about that.
To shine, all your dreams are on their way. It ain't over. It's not over.
Don't give up. Take time to grieve. That's totally healthy. I have friends who have never grieved their losses, and they're in their 50s, and the pain is still there. So you're doing the right thing to face it and look right at it. And then don't forget who you are in the midst of it. Join up with some friends. That's why I'm singing this song. Community, community. That's where true happiness is. The song says,
I will ease your mind.
Sing along. I just play what comes to me during these things. Oh yeah. Oh my. 1977, I don't know. Here we go.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow.
Wisdom from one another, right? From walking through our pains, our losses together. Anyway,
but if we are wise, we know that always tomorrow. You just count on me, brother. If you need a hand, we all need somebody to. Still. speak to my soul and pain is all around like a bridge.
I don't know, I had to get that out.
All the trouble.
Sometimes you just gotta get it out.
Water.
Let's do that again. Come on, sing that note with me. You know you wanna sing that note. Something right there.
Water.
Scream, I am not alone.
I will lay me down.
The Word of God says I will speak to my soul and I will worship. Oh, my soul, why are you cast down? Well, there's good reasons to be cast down a lot of times. But we need to speak to our soul and worship in those times, right? Worship in those times. Because God, even though we don't feel Him sometimes, He is so close, closer than a brother.
So I cast all my cares on You. I cast all my cares, even now, on You. I cry in my heart. Thanks for tuning in.